Little pro tip, if you strip out an Allen head, try using a Torx tip. If you can get that in there just right and get it to hold and use an impact driver, like an actual drill that impacts really slow, as it hammers, it kind of breaks it loose a little bit and it'll pull out